what love is. Whoa. This is what love is. Suffering the world's rejection, sacrifice and resurrection. This is what love is. Oh, this is what love is. And in this world we live in, there are no guarantees. But there's one thing I'm sure of, he died and rose for me. His love has surely stood the test of time. And even when we fall, he loves us through it all. His gentle guiding keeps understanding. That's what love is. Whoa. This is what love is. Oh, yeah. He came and gave his life so we would know. Yeah. Here's what love is. Thank you.
she made you analyze what you should be? And how many times has some philosophy made you spin around too dizzy to see? And how many times have we looked too deep for what we should have seen? So obviously, tell me, does anybody know what makes the wind blow? And can you tell me why the rain falls from the sky? If we really wanna know all the answers, they're in the treasures of heaven. Price you'll pay for an ounce of truth that will fade away. And how hard will you hold on to your freedom reign that'll soon be gone? And how many fools will we believe till they understand that we don't agree? And still, does anybody know what makes the wind blow? The sky. Do we really want to know all the answers? And why does the sun warm each and every heart? These are questions we can't answer till we open up and find the treasures of heaven. Treasures of heaven.
beneath the raging sea, on the ocean floor, many ships are lost eternally. With no light to guide them to the safety of the shore, they go down forevermore, beneath the unforgiving ocean's roar. Only light can save them. Will you shine again tonight? Lead them safely through the night. Safely to your shore, with a light they can't ignore.
Someday I would become the one that stood up there and sang the songs. Someone gave me an old guitar. It wasn't much, but it was a start of a road that I would soon be traveling on. But I played out my dream and now it's gone. Suddenly my whole world changed. My direction direction and priorities were not the same. The light appeared inside my heart. The war inside is over. I could never be apart. If I could live to be a thousand years, I could never learn how to love like you love.
It's an ever-ending journey. yesterday and everything in between. Oh. It was as real as any image in a technicolor dream. Or was it my imagination playing tricks on me? Was I losing my mind? Or was the truth just catching up to me? I don't know. Oh, but what did it matter? I just kept driving anyway. A whole lot of baggage and conditions, and nothing left to say. Just when I noticed a sign, it read, renew your soul through Jesus at exit 39. I walked through an open door, and I started to listen as the words cut right through my soul. This was more than religion. I saw water change to wine at exit 39. Down at exit 39. Find some explanation. Yeah. And then a woman said to me, don't go searching anymore. Jesus knew that he'd meet you when you walked through that door today. Then I looked back at the sign. It said you just gave your life to Jesus at exit 39. And for the first time I can open my eyes and see what I've been missing. That all his love and his forgiveness was with me all the time. More than just religion, I saw water change to wine at exit 39. I drove up and down that highway. There was no exit 39. Was it just all in my mind? I believe it wasn't just a vision. 'Cause what took place in my heart was by faith and not by sight. More than just religion, I saw water change the wine. We'll be right back.
in love is easier said than done, but it's such a hard thing to know. And why are there so many searching hearts looking for a warm embrace? Oh, isn't it hard sometimes? Yeah. And it's a long
in the midst of a stormy winter's night, when you're out.